Holi, ¿cómo están? Saludines. Pues como les había comentado, me voy a pintar mi cabello. I'm gonna paint my hair. And I buy this. Esta marca, this brand, it's so good for me. The color is chocolate caramel. Chocolate caramel. And I'm gonna put in my hair. Is too expensive doing your hair in California, whatever you want. And Mexico is more cheap, but if you know how to use this, hazlo tú, ¿no? Póntelo tú. Okay, dejé de diseño algo que me compré. I buy something for me for Amazon. I see in TikTok and I say, oh, I think I need this thing. Okay, let me show you. Is this thing is hula hoop? Hula hoop. Hula hula hoop. Okay, B. I saw a lady who she used three weeks and she lose maybe 8 pounds. Y le va quitando uno de cada uno cuando ya no necesita tanto porque se le va haciendo la cintura. Esta cosa te la pones aquí en la cintura y te la empiezas a mover. Menea, menea, menea. Y según te ayuda a bajar de tallas y a perder peso. Entonces, I buy it, this thing. I hope lose weight a lot. And I buy this from Amazon. I pay 58, no, $58 with tax. I think 63, but maybe worth. Okay. Here, I'm gonna paint. Okay, first you need prepare. I put this shirt because it's black and si le cae la pintura no pasa nada. Okay, you need open this box. You need take all these things. This is when you're going to the shower, like a conditioner, acondicionador. Okay, this is A, the first is A, then V, and C is the third. Okay. Ay, espero que me entiendan. Okay. Y lo vamos a abrir. Yo siempre, I always use this brand because it's the perfect for me. The color, el color dura mucho. Y este. Ok, ponemos el B adentro del A. B inside from A. Espero que sí me entiendan, ok. All B. Ok, and then you need to put the C. This is the C. You see the C? I need that. Tijeras. I need a scissors. Okay. Put the C inside too. Okay. And then it's so easy paint your hair. Paint. Hablo como una que está lentito. And then shake it, 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 shake it. Okay. The first is ready. Okay. Yo primero pongo la raíz. I first put in my. Ay, no sé cómo se dice raíz. I first put right here, pegadito. In the cráneo, you know? Okay, I'm gonna open. And look, I do a line. When the line is ready, I do zigzags. Look. Mi cara. Okay, when. Ah! I forgot something. The gloves. Los guantes, muchachas. Los guantes, muchachas. Put the gloves because you need to touch your hair. And you're not gonna be a mess in your hands. Okay. Oh, yeah, esta cosa. Okay, when it's ready right here, you're gonna put. Oh my God. Put more. If you put more, and then sorry, but my face is like that, but I need to put a little bit more. Okay. And then you're gonna lo vas a meter. You're gonna cut your hair in another line. You're gonna do the same step, zigzags, and do this. And the first step is doing all on your hair. I use 2 packets because I have too much hair. The extensions is so a lot of hair. And okay, be careful with your extension, and look, if it's difficult for you, you can look. I'm gonna take my glasses. I don't like take my glasses because I can see nothing. I no puedo ver, estoy muy ciega. Okay, cuando no puedes hacer una línea, if you can't do the line right here, put inside and push, do the lines and put the product inside your hair, and then look, massage, ladies. You need do first the right, the root the your hair. Okay, I'm gonna put inside all. Oh, look at that. When my hair is dirty, I do this because if it's clean my hair, my start to dar comezón, así, pica, o no sé cómo se dice pica, burn, sí, burn, look at my fat burn, my fat brazos, my fat arms, okay, I'm gonna do this. You need to put all. I'm so ugly, like that. Put inside. ¿Cómo se dice raíces de cabello en inglés? ¿Raíces de cabello o roots? Roots of hair? ¿No? You need wet all your hair with the first bottle. You need wet o empapar o mojar all your hair inside hair, o sea, inside, you know. Espero que se me entiendan. And do massage. Porque necesitamos esto huele fuerte. Ok, necesitamos que el tinte trabaje primero en las raíces para que después lo puedas recorrer a puntas. Si tú pones el tinte primero en puntas, se te va a hacer más oscuro abajo y se te va a quedar más claro arriba. Espero que me entiendan. You need to do the first Right here, and then you can do all your hair, because if you do first your right here, it's gonna be more light right here and right here, okay, and then more light, more dark, okay. And then you need massage. You finish on the bottle. Check all of your hair is wet. You're gonna feel like cold. Is because it's all. Put a lot right here. Like a cake, you know? Like a cake, do decorations. All decorations and then massage. My glasses. Massage. Oh, I need more right here. Like a cake, you know? No importa si se mancha el lente, no pasa nada. De todas maneras, siempre lo hago así. I don't care my glasses, I always do this. Okay, I think it's so wet. All my hair is so wet right now. And then, smell. Let me put all. Okay, and then, you can do the other bottle. Ooh, I look so pretty. I love this brand, Garnier. Garnier is the best. I la he usado, I've been used for, I don't know, my God, 20 years. This brand. Siempre la uso. I always use this brand. 20 years, I think. It's the best. The best. And you don't pay so much for doing your hair. Ah, ¿dónde están las tijeras? Okay, remember. Step one. This is the A. Damn, girl. Todo tiras. Okay. Then you open the second. This is the B. You put... Put the what happened? Okay, no la había abierto. Mi lente. Okay, put the V inside to A. And then, hold on. Oh, yoy. You need put the C. This is oil. Prepara tu cabello. Inside too. And then, again. Shake. It looks so ugly. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm going to put my gloves again. And now. ¿Era así o no era así? Sí, no era así, no era así. Sí. Ok. I'm gonna put en todo mi cabello. Y aquí es donde sí se hace el despapalle. I do something like that. Like a decoration cake. You know, the glass. For the donna, un glaseado for the donna o for the roll, you know, roll glasses, roll glaseado. And you're doing this, like a little massage, and doing all your hair decorations, donna decorations. Ah, el smell so hot. But you know, I can't smell because my perdí el sentido del olfato hace 7 años, 8 años, ya no sé cuántos. Y no puedo oler, pero se siente, parece que tengo menta. It's like a mint in my eyes. Oh. And then, it's so hot. It's so hard. El olor está muy fuerte. Damn, I can breathe it. Okay, look. He's almost wet. All the hair is wet. You need to do a massage. Put it right here and then you're gonna be a mess, okay? But it's okay, no worries. You can wash and take a bath. Bañarte, te puedes bañar y se te va a quitar. All decorations, a lot of decorations inside. Este lado es más difícil para mí. No me acomodo para la decoración. Pero no pasa nada. Ay, el olor. Eso está muy fuerte. Mis ojos chillan, muchachas. Y ahora sí juntas lo de arriba con lo de abajo. Let me do this. This side is difficult for me. I don't know why. I want to do this. And all my hair. And then... what the... De todas sus... It's not your business, dice mi hijo. It's not your business. Massage, massage. Y agarras. Look at that, look at that. Like a cake. Como que parece otra cosa, perdón. Todo lo que te queda lo subes. And then my kids are here. Me estoy pintando el cabello, ¿eh? Y haciendo video. Me estoy pintando el cabello y haciendo video. ¡Ew!
Pusimos una cosa que es como techo.
Ajá.
Sí.
Ok, papito.
Es como techo.
Brigote.
Y nos encelaron.
Bueno, ahí, papito. Estoy haciendo video. Chale para allá. ¡Ushkale! Ok. When you finish, you're gonna do this. Look at that. All my hair is wet. So, so wet. And you're gonna wait for 40 minutes. Or maybe 35. Look at that. It's so wet and it was a mess, but I don't care. You can put a pinzas o una liga. And then you need to wait. Cuando esperas, I take my gloves and I'm gonna clean my face. Ah, look at that. I have this wipes. Oh! Estoy haciendo un video.
Oh.
Queda toda sucia. Pero no hay toallita que no quite todo. I show you when I finish all the work. Y cuando ya tenga mi cabello arreglado, les voy a enseñar, ¿ok? Hello, it's me. Okay, this is the final results. Así quedó mi cabello after that I paint. I like so much this color. Definitely, it's my color. It's, remember, it's chocolate caramelo. Chocolate caramelo. Look, in the sun is so pretty. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video and give me a like if you like it and comment down below. And I love you guys. Have a nice day and have a great weekend. Bye.